can't.
Works at the clock factory. A long time ago, the sun was our only clock. Daytime and nighttime. Then people figured out how to turn the sun into a clock. Today, we have clocks that have numbers or hands. But all clocks are important because they tell us when we need to do things. Like, wake up! You can learn and play more with all your friends from
Nature Can't
neighborhood at pbskids.org. But now, check the clock. There's tons of fun up.